How to determine if you need braces. Many people associate white, even teeth, with health and beauty. If your teeth aren't naturally straight, though, you can consider braces either for cosmetic reasons or to address medical issues. Examining your teeth. Look for crowded or crooked teeth. These are called malocclusions. Warning signs include teeth that look as though they're sitting sideways, teeth that overlap each other, and teeth that protrude significantly farther than the surrounding teeth. Crowding is the most common issue addressed by braces. To determine whether your teeth are crowded, you can use dental floss. If floss is very difficult to slide between teeth, your teeth may be crowded too closely together.